balanced serve. How do you know if you have perfect balanced ground serve? On the machine, you know you're lining up your hip to be under your shoulder. Same up here. If your toss is just in front of your foot, where's my shoulder? It's off. That's a little infer. It doesn't mean I can't make it sure. It doesn't mean I can't push my wrist into it and just push it in. But if you say I really want to improve everything in my balance and not my curve, then think about your forehand and say, this, if I can do it up here, I can do it down here. Now where would I toss it so that it would be on the side of my body? And this is a lot of work. Retraining your brain on the serve is the toughest of all of the strokes to retrain for a number of reasons we'll talk about. So the easiest way is to take the ball out of it and practice at home, and the DVD will show you. Toss, finish, look, and when you finish, if you're looking here, you have put the ball at the maximum power position so that you can use your hip and shoulder in the shot. If you put the ball here, can you see this? Then you'll have to use your wrist to make up for it. And that's okay. But if you want to build something to really maximum, our little four-year-olds are being taught to toss, finish, look, and they're using their hips and their shoulders. So as they get bigger, they can get stronger, and then it's nothing. Okay? So we're going to do that today. But at home, toss, finish, look. If you're doing this, I won't mention name. If you're doing this, toss, look, finish, you can still get it in. You can do toss, look, finish, and still get it in, but you can push it in. You can still pump it in. But if you're trying to say, I really see what most I can do, then you'll do toss, finish, look. Are we clear? Toss, finish, look, and do without the ball. There's so many distractions to the brain with the ball, very little without. Match play. Ready to go?